金言俊语12月7号，有敌。一，你的仇敌若饿了，就给他吃；若渴了，就给他喝，因为你这样行，就是把炭火堆在他的头上。二，你们都要彼此同心，相爱如弟兄，存慈爱谦卑的心，不要以恶报恶，以辱骂还辱骂。三，最要紧的是彼此切实相爱，因为爱能遮掩许多的罪。四，你们要互相款待，不发怨言，个人照所得的恩赐彼此服侍。五，爱弟兄的就是住在光明中，唯独恨弟兄的是在黑暗里。六，小子们啊，我们相爱不要只在言语和舌头上，总要在行为和诚实上。 Golden Words December 7th Friend or Enemy 1. If your enemy is hungry, feed him. If he's thirsty, give him something to drink. In doing this, you will heap burning coals on his head. Romans 12:20. 2. All of you, be like-minded, be sympathetic, love one another, be compassionate and humble. Do not repay evil with evil or insult with insult. 1 Peter 3:8. 3. Above all, love each other deeply, because love covers over a multitude of sins. 1 Peter 4:8. 4. Offer hospitality to one another without grumbling. 1 Peter 4:9. 5. Anyone who loves their brother and sister lives in the light, but anyone who hates a brother or sister is in the darkness. 1 John 2:10 and 11. 6. Dear children, let us not love with words or speech, but with actions and in truth. 1 John 3:18.